Is in full bloom at the moment, but I think the weather could be quite turbulent on our blooms in the next few days. Some big April showers are rolling across all parts of the UK, giving the gardens a welcome drink, but I think some blustery winds battering those showers from time to time. Mixed in between the showers, though, at least there should be some fair sunny spells, and just a little bit of sunshine at this time of year does help to push the temperatures up quite well. But gardeners beware, there are some chilly nights to look forward to as well. Across the north tonight and tomorrow night, but a widespread frost, I think, for Friday night and Saturday night as well. Let's get back now, though, to this afternoon and catch up with those April showers. We've already seen plenty recently across northern and western Scotland. More of these to come this afternoon. I think the east, though, staying fairly dry with some bright spells. An increasing number of showers, though, heading towards Northern Ireland. Here, though, too, there will be some brightness at times. Head further south across the UK, though, into England and Wales, and it's really mixed fates at the moment. It was a very murky start across Plymouth, but here things are brightening up considerably. For Bristol, though, things still look pretty grey. You can see a differential very clearly, though, on this satellite picture behind me. It's this blob of cloud that's making all the difference. Progressively clearing away southeastwards, though, this afternoon. I think even Bristol should brighten up in the near future. But for the southeast and East Anglia, after a bright morning, things are going to roll down here, downhill here this afternoon. Top temperatures in the sunshine, though, still doing pretty well across England and Wales this afternoon. Highs of 15 or 16, that's close to 60 degrees Fahrenheit. Overnight tonight, more showers on the way for Scotland and Northern Ireland, but gradually easing back to the coast as the night wears on. But wriggling away across southern England will be this weather front, bringing some heavy rain, I think, into coastal regions at times. Further north, the rain likely to be lighter and more patchy, though probably not even getting into northern England. Some clear spells for Scotland and Northern Ireland mean a risk of a touch of frost here, but the thicker cloud in the south does mean temperatures here should at least hold up. Taking a while, though, tomorrow for that rain to clear away from the south, and even when it does, I think improvement in any area will be slow as plenty of bands of showers will come following on behind and temperatures will struggle. Back to you, Anna.